Good afternoon and welcome to St. Mary's Perivale on a glorious afternoon for a glorious piano recital. Today we have Milda Daunoraite, and I've got a confession to make in that the advertising has spelt her surname wrong, and I do apologize to her. This is all my fault. It's Daunoraite. The R and the N have got switched round on our stuff, and I do apologize. Fantastic player from Lithuania, been studying at the Purcell School and at the Royal Academy of Music with the wonderful Tessa Nicholson, and she's going to give a wonderful piano recital. Another thing to say, though, is that the two Bach pieces at the start will be in a different order. So we start with the Bach Chromatic, Fantasia, and Fugue, and then we have the Bach Second French Suite. So items one or two are turned round. So without more ado, it gives me huge pleasure to welcome Milda.
Hello. Hello, everyone. First of all, thank you so much for coming on this beautiful day. I'm so glad to be here. I took a very long, nice walk around here. It's beautiful. Thank you for inviting me. And today I will be playing, as you mentioned, first the Chromatic, Fantasia, and Fugue by Bach, then the Second French Suite, and then Beethoven's Sonata, Les Adieux, and Bartok's Sonata. Thank you.
Well done. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, what a fabulous recital. Fantastic range from the spirituality of the Bach and their calm to that savagery of the Bartok. The whole of human life is there. And Milda, you're a fantastic pianist. Very well done. Absolutely beautiful. And wonderful Beethoven in the middle. That was an exceptional recital. And if you enjoyed it at home, please think of contributing via our PayPal facility. Thank you very much for being with us on yet another outstanding recital here. And it's been a great pleasure having you with us. Roger Nellist is doing the honors upstairs, and Jill Rowell is doing box office. Very grateful to the whole team here. I'm very grateful to Milda. Apologies again for spelling her name wrong. I do apologize. It will be corrected by the time the broadcast, we'll sort it out later. Sorry. But we'll get you back and spell your name right next time. Anyway, thank you very much for being with us, and see you on Thursday for our next recital. Thank you very much, and a very good afternoon from West London.